So, you're fighting for him.
Quit your crying.